In version 2.2, we completely redesigned the user experience to make VMRay an even more powerful tool for incident response. On the sample page, you can now easily identify a sample for what it is with a summary that displays the severity, sample classification, and top analyses. In addition, we have broken down the silos of the analysis reports, aggregating the threat indicators and IOCs so that all of the high-level information can be garnered immediately from the sample page. The new user experience makes it easier than ever before to quickly go from high-level information to reversing a sample. Starting from the sample page, we can identify a threat and get directly into the function log in only a few clicks. Similarly, from an IOC, we can identify machines that were affected, filter to the top results, and quickly dive into the report in an intuitive fashion. In the analysis reports, the same tabs are available, but we have broken down the silos by allowing you to quickly navigate across the analysis report in a seamless fashion. In addition to an improved user experience, in version 2.2 of VMRay, we have implemented many features useful in understanding a sample. To start, reputation and Whois lookups have permeated the reports, running against all dropped and modified files, as well as all contacted URLs. PDF documents are parsed for malicious links and run against the reputation engine. Each submission can now be run with a specific system time, allowing you to analyze samples hard-coded to only detonate on a specific day. With DLL submissions, we have incorporated a new DLL fuzzer, allowing our end users to submit DLLs without needing to know which functions need to be called, or even being able to specify them manually on the submission screen. Finally, we have strengthened our VMRay threat identifier and default YARA rule set to detect and classify a larger set of behavior, with a classification system that makes it easy to identify the behavior and intent of the sample you are analyzing. Today, we are confident that anyone, regardless of their technical background, can leverage VMRay to receive a clear understanding of a file or URL. Try VMRay today and defeat evasive malware.